Yes, the stars were there for wishing, and the wind was there for hiding.
there to rise and shine. And even if the sniffles kept you home from school in bed, you couldn't hardly stay there after nine. And I wonder if the smell of morning faded, what happened to the robin song that sparkled in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down the stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Do you remember camp out right in your own backyard, wondering how aeroplanes could fly? And the hours spent just playing with a funny rock you found, with crystal specks and blues on all the sky. And I wonder if the smell of morning faded, what happened to the robin song that sparkled in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled downstream? Will I ever catch another butterfly?
Hushabye, round about the wonder stage of yore, they came across a sort of box, bound up a chain, lots of locks. It was labeled, "Kindly do not touch the wall." The decree was issued round about, all with a flourish and a shout, and a gaily colored mascot tripping lightly on the floor. Don't fiddle with this deadly box, break the chains, or pick the locks. Please, don't ever play about with war. Well, the children understood. Children happened to be good. They were just as good around the time of yore. They didn't try to pick the locks or break into that deadly box. They never tried to play about with war. Mommies didn't either. Sisters, aunts, grannies neither. They were quiet and sweet and pretty in those wondrous days of yore. Well, very much the same as now. Not the ones to blame somehow for opening up that deadly box of war. But someone did. Someone battered in the lid, filled the insides out across the floor. A sort of bouncy, bumpy ball made up of guns and flags and all the tears and horror and the death. It bounced right out and went bashing all about and bumping into everything in store. And what was sad and most unfair is that it didn't really seem to care much who it bumped, or why, or what, or for. I'd bump the children mainly, and I'll tell you this quite plainly. It bumps them every day, and more, and leaves them dead and burned and dying, thousands of them sick and crying. When it bumps, very sore. There's a way to stop the ball. It isn't difficult at all. All it takes is wisdom, and I'm absolutely sure that we could get it back into the box and bind the chains and lock the locks. No one seems to want to save the children anymore. That's the way it all appears. just been bouncing around for years and years, in spite of all the wisdom whiz since those wondrous days of yore. And the time they came across the box, bound up the chains and locked the blocks, and labeled, "Kindly do not touch. It's war."
There's a waiting line forming to use the latrine, and the sun is just opening the sky. The breakfast they're serving just has to be seen, and you've only to open your eyes. Get up, Jimmy Newman, you're missing the fun. They're loading the plane, Jim, it's time to go home. It's over for us, there's no more to be done. Why be alive? They're still sleeping. It's safe side for us, Jim. The folks may not know, and we'll let it be such a surprise. They're taking us next, Jim. We're ready to go, and you've only to open your eyes. Get up, Jimmy Newman. My radio's on. The news is all bad, but it's good for a laugh. The tin flap is loose, and the peg must be gone. And why do you lie? They're still sleeping. The night nurse is gone, and the sexy one's here. She tells us such beautiful lies. Her uniform's tight on her marvelous rear, and you've only to open your eyes. Get up, Jimmy Newman. They won't take my word. I say you sleep hard.
Guitar and sing, but can he juggle? When I'm doing really great, I'm supposed to say, "You're not laughing now. You're guffawing." The old juggling tip. This is TV, right? I can do it again? I don't believe it like that. We should leave it. I did the first time that I juggled on stage. I was doing a concert. I mentioned this earlier, the Moody Blues. But, all the people were there. I'm embarrassed. Wembley Stadium. You got to get the picture now. Moody Blues concert. Wembley Stadium. 10,000 people never even heard of me before. I'm out there doing a little show, opening up for the Moody Blues, and I did the old juggling tip. Blew it entirely. It wasn't later on in it when I was really going great that I lost them. It was the first row. I made a fool of myself in front of 10,000 people. It happened to everybody. Once or twice, not more than that. I don't know if you can say. See, I figure you should always have something to fall back on. I'll be lucky, though. This is a brand new song that I wrote a few months ago called Goodbye.